Just Maria.
I was 13 years old when I started with them. After school, after I finished my own work, I said, okay, now I'm going to learn something. Because in life, you always got to learn a skill at that time. And I like to do this. It's not something that I have to do it. It's something that I enjoy to do it.
I think it's too tight.
Well, that's what we're trying to decide between an 8 or a 10. Okay, this one's a 12.
The shoulder are okay. We can let her out, but I don't know if you want to be comfortable.
Well, no.
My grandfather, I never met him because he passed away 2 years before my father got married.
This is a 6, don't you think?
But people that, you know, they knew him, that is, they said he was very precise doing his thing, his job. And my father was, I think, a little bit more precise, for what I know. My father was like, he would draw whatever, make a jacket or whatever. And then the whole thing, you know, it would take like the whole week. And when something was finished, nothing was out of shape. I mean, when he made the bottonola, I'm looking at him and saying, how do you make this? Because he did it so many times that it became perfection. So when today garment comes in, I'm looking at the bottonola, I'm thinking, oh no, those are not done by hand, they're done all by machine.